like edit it.
Alright, so are you ready?
Yeah, okay. That was so difficult. It has actually that you die. I just think I would die. And I'd love to mention that the guy, not the gold trooper, but the other guy. Yeah, he was like, I'm already like where he was. How did I just survive that? That was insane. I could just do this. I'm good at this. I used to do this for like a living. Oh, that's not good. I practiced on baseball wrestling like forever. Like, literally, I used to do the 100 level default death run over and over again, just to see how fast I could do it. And that's my favorite death run. Because I did that. I don't know why I do that. Every time I die, I open my scoreboard over and over again. I don't know why. It's a weird habit. Which, by the way, sucks. wonder if they ever got holy. I'm pretty sure you're supposed to run around. Why do I always... You have skin. What? You know, if I catch this in the video, oh, I know. I'm wondering what they would be thinking. They'd be like, "Is he mentally okay?" Okay, I'm sorry. That was rude. But. Walk off the edge.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. You know, someone decided to like hop on that thing for a second before I ended it, so I feel bad for them. If you're watching this video, I'm sorry for ending the stream. I just decided to make this video instead. He's just not in Fortnite. I can do there you go. Oh, that's insane. So you can see told you it doesn't work. You beat it. This is the last one. Why are you 10 points behind? Maybe this is 10 coins in one. So I'm at 50. I'm 40. What? I'm confused. Yeah, you can. I believe in you. I believe that you can make it sometime.
I jumped early. That one's on me. I jumped early.
Yep. That time you didn't jump at all. Alright, you got this. Oh, this thing just like glitched onto my screen. Alright, you got this. Oh, let's go! Oh, we got it. Alright, boys, so that was Death Run funness, I guess. So we did the death run, yeah, that's the video. Sorry if you started watching the stream and I ended it. Sorry if that was you. But yeah, have fun in the future.